done this, and I know it was really hard, but you really made it happen, and you did it. Good job. Now stay sober this time, please.
You are so strong, Donna. You're an inspiration to us all. You got this.
You can do this, Aunt Donna. We believe in you.
You can do this. You're awesome. You got this.
And you know what? I'm a therapist, so I know when you're awesome, and you got a great sister.
We love her. Thank you.
I know you would do this for your kids. I love you. And don't go back to that old lifestyle. Rehab was good for you. And also remember to do this for the sake of your dearest old mom. Love you.
Hey, Donna, congratulations on the rehab great stuff. Friends. You know, I know it's a hard time, but good luck. From your friend, Michael.
Thank you.
Yeah. He knew you from Heritage.
Hey, Donna, it's Rick. I just wanted to tell you congratulations. I think that's fantastic and pretty daring. Is it a world record? I can't believe 51 years old and you're pregnant again. Wow. I just don't know what to say. How old will you be when the kid graduates high school?
Hey, Donna, you've got this, girl. Congratulations, you are making the right choice. I know you can fight your demons. Welcome back from rehab.
Congratulations, Donna. You did a great job. You did it.
Donna.
Yeah. Fourth times, six times the charm.
Welcome back. I'm so glad you made it out. You pushed through. You got this.
Welcome back from rehab. Miss you and love you.